Hardly ever noticed, not seen by the world. Trying to get attention, yet I remain unheard. Maybe I should just sit and observe. Hey, stay out of people's way and ignore those hungry birds. Stay connected forever, here on my safety net. The silk thread, that's why I'm probably not even dead yet. It's hard to live here amongst all you hard-headed humans. Angry for nothing, walking around looking disillusioned. Such in a hurry, yet so very spoiled. As you walk into others, carelessly smush them deeper in the soil. No regard for nothing, oblivious to my needs. Makes me even more weak by stating all my discrepancies. Let's see, I'm wondering, does dangling in the wind have any setbacks? If I leave from this tree branch, will I find a way back? As I enter the cesspool with these headless chickens, will I conform and be locked in a terrible prison? Should I descend lower and just try to make new friends? Try to connect and just tap them on their heads. As they smile in my face, they're known to play pretend. Before you know it, this could be my very end. Keep a bird's eye view so I don't get squashed. Just a small crouton in a salad getting tossed. Perhaps I should stay put so I don't get lost. Where is the safest away from all you snobs?
Now I'm hanging upon a string on the last leaf. After I cast Wilson away due to some bad beef. Now I am alone here, moan to lure the bones fear. They notice the zone clear, a token not to roam here. Of course this is just imagery for the imaginative. Solitude is how I have adapted, an inch closer to placid. But also I have crafted a way to drift and stagnant. When lives are taken like taxes, the wind helps me sway to different views that I'm not used to. If anything, it chooses you. Barely picking up on cues skewed by this continuous muse, where my best guess is something I can only allude to. You make me second guess all that I know. By destroying my environment, my death less slow. Most only need a minute to count their winnings, and a lifetime to calculate what kept them tame. Every simper they fake makes their flames sway weaker. Is it worth it? Uncertainty taints the surface of creatures. So eager to leave this place you've chemically tinkered. My food grows on trees and yours was made in beakers. I will squirm without an abdomen to please her. How do you still happen to be more of a creeper? You gave earth a fever, so please bring the ether. It's personal when business only serves a few inches.
Now we're a little bit sad.